work is we're going to play some of the songs. And we're going to stop the really difficult instrumental sections, where typically I would do histrionic guitar solos and amazing feats of dexterity, but tonight I'm going to tell stories. This is Jonathan Marshall. I started playing with Jonathan when he was 16. He's an original member of the band that I used to be in, still am in, because we're doing this. We were called Atomic Opera. Yes. And very few of you have heard of us, but that is all right, because here we are, we're going to do a bunch of those songs. This is my good friend Rob Camper playing percussion. Now here's the thing, it's been 14 years since we've played most of these songs, with the exception of the hour that we spent backstage before we walked up here. And I'm not kidding about that. That's true for he and I. It's been, how old are you, Rob? That's how long it's been since he's played these songs.